Hi, welcome to Basic Tutors channel. In this chapter, we are going to discuss about CorelDRAW application interface. There are numerous elements found on CorelDRAW application interface. Some of them are toolbox, property bar, standard bar, dockers, and then other window interface elements are there. We will discuss one by one. The first one is standard bar. All standard elements like creating a new document, opening a document, saving a document, and then like importing, exporting a document, and then publish to PDF command, and then undo, redo things, magnifying the document, like a unit setup, grid setup, guideline setup, also snapping to object, snapping to guidelines. All standard elements are found here. Without selecting any object, your property bar will look like this. The first column in this property bar is like for setting page dimensions, page preset page things like A4, A3 preset things are there. This is for setting a dimension. You can set your own custom dimension here. The next one is like page orientation. Now you can see the page is in landscape position. So suppose if you click in portrait position, your page will look like this only. The next two options are for, suppose if you set any custom dimension or any orientation, this setting will apply to all pages, or this setting will apply to this current page only. So this option is very important for while making a book or any multi-page documents. And then this is for units, millimeter, centimeter, inches, picas, points, pixels, all units are found here. And then these options is for nudge distance. Nudge distance is nothing but after selecting the object will be moved from keyboard arrow keys left arrow, right arrow, up arrow and down arrow. These object will move according to that value. It was already set 0.1 mm, so it will move upwards 0.1 mm while moving with your upward key. And then this distance, these values are for duplicate distance. While making a duplicate, it actually exactly placed over the object, because it was set like 0 mm as duplicate distance. And then this one is for color palette default. Now it was set as a default color palette. Also there are palette for CMYK, there are palette for RGB. All color palettes are available here. And then this is for status bar. While selecting an object, the object status like fill and then outline properties you can all found here. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe us for getting more videos.